Rajendra Prasad. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was elected first president by the Constituent Assembly following the general election of 1951. He served as president from 1950 to 1962. He was born on the 3rd of December 1884 to Mahadev Sahai and Kamleshwari Devi. When he was 5 years old, his parents placed him under a Muslim Maulvi to learn Persian and Hindi. Then he was sent to Chapra District School. He married Rajvarshi Devi. Later on, he completed his MA in First Division from the University of Calcutta in December 1907, while serving as Professor of Economics at Calcutta City College. He completed his doctorate in law from Allahabad University in 1937. He joined Indian National Congress in the year 1911. He was deeply moved by the dedication, courage, and conviction of Mahatma Gandhi. In 1920, he left the lucrative career of a lawyer. During the course of the independent movement, he interacted with Dr. Rahul Sankratayan, a writer of Hindi language. He took an active role in helping flood and earthquake affected people in Bihar, Bengal and Quetta. He was elected as the president of Indian National Congress during the Bombay session in October in 1934. On 8 August 1942, the Congress passed the Quit India movement in Bombay. He was arrested and sent to Bankimpur jail. He was released on 15th June 1945. After the formation of the interim government under the leadership of Jawaharlal Nehru on 2nd September 1946, he got the Food and Agriculture Department. On January 1950, Dr. Rajendra Prasad was elected as the nation's first president. He was awarded the Bharat Ratna in 1962. He died on 28th February 1963 at Sadakat Ashram in Patna.